You never had total self-confidence in yourself. I don't think so. And if you are, I don't think it's really good for the progress of science, because the scientist should always think that he don't have the real truth. And he should always think that he can do better, ask better questions, use better approaches. It's a game for all life, you know. And it's things that personally I found out very stimulating to put yourself into question for all the life.